Yeah, these loading screens are getting more and more ridiculous. It always had that little freeze up at the end, but this is getting out of hand. I wonder if I need to restart my computer or something. It plays fine in the round, it's just after the round. Huh. I could change my avatar properly. How come it's still displaying the old one in the match?
So, you want to play with fire, hmm?
Azar.
So, you're next, huh?
Relic identified. Terminating resistance.
Hey, Alexander. I'm gonna go Crimson Bastard all over this fucker. Come on. I guess I'll clip my toenails. That was your hurry up warning.
No time to waste.
That was your second hurry up warning. You done ran out of time. Nothing still. Uh oh. This. I thought the server froze up or something. Oh, that's right. Every fourth round, this guy stuns himself. Before that, he gets stronger and stronger. I remember. Vaguely.
Locked in.
Yep, podcast. This round, I think I'm gonna restart my computer, make sure that the lag I'm getting between rounds isn't my computer's fault.
Back off!
Oh shit, he's still gonna
closing on target.
They both have advance. Ain't that about a bitch. This guy's good at chasing apparently. On immunity. No. I'm assuming ignoring stun guard won't work on him while he's stun immune. I guess he tries to do some jump back shit.
A well chosen attack. Come here. Toasty.
Ow! This round, he's going to be defenseless. Means I should be able to strike him.
Losing on target.
If I understand his mechanics properly. He could still retreat. Maybe I'll blast instead. And then I'll boost damage. This one, but I want the soap.
So I shall.
Oh, he can dodge.
Better think quickly. Seems about right.
Ooh, now I can't dodge. Now, do I count on him trying to run away with retreat, or do I...
do.
We're running out of time.
It's one. God damn it. Knew he was going to.
Fire. Back off.
Bait is advance and then dodge. Oh, shit, I can't look at it anymore. Again, maybe I could just outspeed it. In case he dodges.
Chose an attack.
Fine. I'll just dodge. Play it safe.
Ready.
Steady go. Think he'll try to advance on me, or do you think he's gonna run away?
Hurry up, let's do this!
Or stay still.
Ready.
Yeah. So when he tried to run up on me.
Back off!
Be more predictable. Definitely not that.
I've got this one.
Very well.
Glad I clicked that. I was unaware of that.
Yes!
Probably gonna dodge. No? Doing the thing. Now he's probably gonna dodge.
Things are heating up.
Closing on target. Is that all?
I can smell your breath from here.
Back. I see.
I'm thinking. Seems about right. I'm too quick. Yes.
Okay. Go ahead and dodge.
Back.
Come here! Toasty! Back off!
Closing on target.
Locked in.
Understood. Ready. Well struck.
Let me show you how it's done.
Good hit.
Hurry up, let's do this.
So he's not gonna get stunned this round? Fuck. Was that planned?
Seems about right.
Oh, because of that thing, I can't hit him with my
brace
ultimate.
For impact.
Yes. I'm too quick.
Closing on target. Not good enough. Back.
seems about right.
Ready.
I'm too quick.
Nothing, he's probably dodging. Gonna help you, buddy. And this should be the win. Unless I've drastically miscalculated.
Back.
Burn!
Oh.
Good hit.
Well, fuck.
Come here. Ready when you are.
It will do.
That's what she said.
I'm too quick. Back off.
Knew I should have done the other one. You can run into my range. I can't hit him.
Closing on target.
On the plus side, you can't hit me if I dodge. And then he'll be stunned.
Come here. Seems about right.
But he used ignition last round, I would've fucking won. That power and no ability to use it, huh, buddy? double advance me. Oh no, that one move only does one. So, I think he can only move up three spaces.
Too quick.
Swiftly.
I'll be ready.
He does more damage than that, he's killing me anyways.
Think this is rough. You wouldn't want to train against Dean Berman.
Woohoo! And now another super long loading. I'm gonna restart my computer just in case it's me. Assume it's the server, but I don't know.